Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Plants vs. Zombies with me, Shorty, Nelson the Beast, and Arbalash. So today I'm going to be showing you how to beat crazy mode on whatever, lure landing, I don't know.
Moon place.
Yeah,
moon base alpha.
Lunar. Okay, guys, I don't know that. Okay, dude, he stopped getting hacked, which is good. But let's keep that to the side, and let's go. All right, okay, let's go. So what you're gonna want to do is be on the plants. That's the only way this will work. So then what you do is you beat any sunflower with the healing sunflower beam, like the
I'm not going to be a sunflower this time.
Why not? Well, it's fine. Okay, well, I'll be a sunflower. And you need to have...
I might guess you... All right, A up. I'll have the dark flower.
Okay.
Follow me.
All right.
Oh, not enchanted. Boo.
Let's follow Shorty, and we're going to A, right?
Yeah.
Let's go to A, guys.
You guys and have to rely on the pea shooter.
You have to go to A. Don't plant that one.
You don't really have to go to A, but
it's
there's other
best.
Spots
it's
in the map for the glitch. There's other spots in the map.
Yeah. Okay.
Do not plant it. Did not plant. Not yet. Let's get it all set.
Yeah, let's get it. I call first.
You don't have to do that. It's easy work.
Ready? So, guys, you want to come up on this right here and come over to this ledge right here. Get as close as you can so your screen looks like this. And then push R1 if you're on the PlayStation. And then it will say that you've planted it, but you really haven't. And then you wait 26 seconds. Come over here.
You don't have to. You plant anywhere you want, but I recommend
and
up here.
You plant your thing right here, like that, and then you can just keep placing them. And this, so when you're in battle trying to defend it, watch what happens. They just fall from the sky. And what happened one time was me and my friend, literally, we got rained with heal so that we could not die. Right, Shorty?
Yeah.
So then you just keep placing them, and they won't disappear.
Is it garden time?
Yes.
Hold up.
Oh, no. All right, guys. You ready to see this in action? In every three pots that you plant, half...
Sorry, that would've better.
Okay, so one will disappear, but that's fine. So you do the first one, which won't disappear, and the second one will disappear, but that one will disappear. And then once that happens, you just have to go and do the glitch again.
And it just continues.
Yeah, so it's really simple, guys.
But I think, no one ever tell Popcat about this.
Yeah, please, no.
Cause literally, this is a cool glitch.
Guys, get the zombies. Okay, I'm good.
I got first kill.
Okay. Oh, that's cool, dude. Dude, I like being electric, cause when I shoot in a group.
And we're gonna need more healers.
We are? Okay.
First, it'll start off slow.
Yeah, first it will start off slow, but as you can see, I get healed. And then you just have to come up here. Get up on this pipe. And then push R1 again, wherever you want, and then just wait.
Oh, come on.
Hey, guys, I'm gonna need a few healers over here. You know why? Look at this.
I wish when you respawn, you had full health. not partial health.
I know.
Dude, where are you? Oh, you're over there.
Yeah, up here, Stevie's. I'm gonna need a little heal stuff over here.
Yeah, you can also do it with the dark flower if you need to.
And hell, even a rainbow flower.
Yeah. So I'll place one right there for him.
That's not gonna get it, but.
Dude, look
what
at
the frick?
What the heck?
I got stuck here from an ultimate landing. Can you please help?
Oh, you did. Dude, look at this. This is so weird.
He's like, please kill me.
He's like, no. No. All right, guys. So,
look at this.
We're gonna do a video of this crazy mode to show you how insane it gets. Look at, I take damage from me, I heal back up.
This is gonna be very helpful.
Look at,
guys.
Look at this, guys. It just bounces off the
dark
edge and
flowers,
it comes to you.
Hey, heal flowers and dark flowers combined is OP. The heal flower is going up. I'm gonna need to do a glitch over here.
Okay.
I need a glitch heal flower.
I'll protect the base. And never be all sunflowers, because that does not end well. Trust me. We know.
At least two on the attack.
We're doing good, actually. This is surprising.
I know. Last round, it was not good.
We only made it to, like, one wave, or two waves.
I'm like, I'm dead.
Oh, dude, look at this! You got him?
Oh,
no.
Well, never mind.
I got him.
Up from the depths, 30 stories high. Breathing.
Over here.
Die, 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 die.
Hey, I'm gonna need some glitch heal flowers over here for a little bit.
Okay.
I'm gonna need few here, Art, because these guys are gonna get damaged.
Okay. Guys, if you like what we're doing now, we do glitches
a lot.
Like a lot. So if you like this content, subscribe for more content, and we will do more.
Oh no.
Yeah, so subscribe and leave a like if you want.
Have you guys showcased the glitch for infinite XP yet?
No.
You need to.
We're gonna need to try to find one.
No,
I think I know someone who already knows how to. Like,
oh,
all of them.
I already did. I already did do one of that. Remember?
Oh, dude, look at this! Now this is helpful. This is gonna be helpful.
Level.
If you guys haven't checked that video out, go check it out. Yeah. It's called How to Become Infinite and How to Become Invincible.
Level.
Okay, dude, I'm doing the glitch. I'm doing the glitch. Protect the base.
Yep. Guys, remember, I'm gonna need some heal guys over here for this member back, because I'm gonna need them.
Okay. Dude, I got you covered. I'm coming. I'm coming with some heals. The infinite heals. Okay.
Place one right there.
There you go.
There you go. And one over here.
Okay, I'll come back when I have one.
Why is there a humongous wave? Geez.
That one's crap. Okay. It's called Stop the Huge Wave. It's the quest.
Oh my dude, they can't even get close. They cannot even get close.
No, I know.
Dude, oh my god, look at this. They're just dying. They're dropping like flies.
Look at this. Guys, like literally.
Hey, you're down. I'll heal you. Where's
Rose?
Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Alright, so this heal's got, yeah, this guy's invincible, nice. Hey, guy, I'm gonna need at least, like, three of these invincible guys over here, so. At least three of them, alright, this could help.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Because three of them will help big time.
Dude, I made that jump. Okay, watch out.
There you go. Perfect. That guy's invincible?
Yep.
Alright, I think that's good enough.
Okay, I'm gonna go get my glitches. Good.
And actually, some of the heal flowers go over here, so. Some of the heal stuff, so if you need help.
Where?
Okay, let's go. Oh, crap, Roche.
Sorry.
Dude, they can't even get close. This is just depressing.
Go on without me. Save yourself.
Hey, you're gonna. Alright, I'll save you. I'll save you. Alright.
I tried to come.
This time, stick me next to the garden. Stay close to the garden for now. Except for me, I'm fine.
Look at that. Instantly healed, guys. And dude, guys, if you have a bot here, or if you have a bot or a plant here,
these dude, they things, can't get close.
Yeah, these things will heal you. All right. Just kill. Okay, die. Oh crap, I need to get over
there.
Dude,
this is just awesome. This is awesome.
I know. Give me healing.
Hey, I had a sniper up here.
Okay. Dude, just keep doing that. Dude, do you need another sunflower?
Yeah, like, I always like one more. That's good enough.
Okay. I'm coming.
Yeah.
There you go. Next. Okay, stay still. Oopsies. Oh, come on.
Alright, move. Come on, moving.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, there you go.
Look it. It's Taco Bell sponsored. See? He's holding a taco. Yeah.
I know. Why is it always sponsored by Taco Bell? Everything is sponsored by Taco Bell.
I know.
Oh, heal. These guys are gonna beat. This guy messed with the wrong person.
Yep. Dude, where is he?
He was up there with my dark flowers and he got wrecked. Look at this. We're taking most of his health. Look at his health. Look at this. Every time he gets hit, he'll teleport. This is hilarious.
What the heck? His health just like drained. Did you see that?
I know, look at this! This is a drain!
Get the crap out of here.
Dude, this is so helpful.
I know.
Look at our garden health, and it's on crazy mode. Most of them are healers. I'm gonna add a few snipers up here. A few snipers can help.
Dude, there's super brains. Holy crap, he just... No! Okay, I got him. Okay, there you go.
Alright, this is my last dark flower from over here. Now I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go over there now.
Yeah, you don't even need to worry about them because that sunflower is just going to keep healing them. It's like an infinite loop. Is that crazy?
All right. I'm going to need two invincible guys over here and that's all I need. Nothing else.
I think Plants vs. Zombies is such a cool game to play.
I like how they still had
the texture of the last game. Like how everything's like
wacky. They have better textures.
Well, everything's still wacky, you know.
Yeah.
It's supposed to look wacky.
That's what I mean. Like everything's supposed to be like weird. But the graphics right. on this, though.
They're definitely
now
better
this, than now, this Dark Cloud is gonna help a lot now.
Dude!
There we go!
Okay, I'm heading up to put some more healers down. And Popcat?
I just need two. All guys. I need is two. Plop them right in the middle. Right here. Plop them right here. Right there.
Okay, I gotta there go do go. The glitch. Guys.
No, you don't have to, remember?
Guys, do you think... guys, do you think there's gonna be a Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 3? Comment down below. And comment down below what you would like to see in it. Because... I want to. I would like to see, like even better characters, like helicopters or something. Like, wait, I don't know, like.
Your heal flower died over here.
Like, way more glitches and mysteries, and you know.
Oh,
and
glitches
are Torchwood
glitches.
And Hovergoat. And there's party versions, Torchwood and Hovergoat.
Popcat!
I'd like them to add, like, something that can carry plants.
Yeah. Popcat is definitely a mystery holder.
Like, vehicles of some kind.
Yeah, that would be fun.
Like the corn copter?
Yeah. Okay, guys, let's go up and play some more. Ah! Okay. And keep in mind, some of the things will try to shoot that.
Oh, dude, this is awesome. We're doing so good now.
I know, we're gonna definitely win this. No doubt. Dead. Dude, your turrets are dying.
We are on wave 8.
I know, this is the quest.
Crazy.
This is the quest wave, guys. Get ready. Protect the
get
squat.
Squishy over here.
Oh guys, that's really that's really easy. All you have to do is just sit next to him and heal him. Guys, get go. Guys, we all need to get together and heal together. Or else this won't work.
Alright, don't worry, my dark clouds will help.
Guys, I need healing.
You're fine. The dark fire will help a lot. Alright.
Need healing. Please.
I'll heal the squishy.
Okay, you heal the squishy.
Bolt CD, bolt CD, bolt CD balls. Bolt CD, bolt CD, bolt CD balls. Feed my children. And never go close to squishy. You're gonna launch me. Saw that crap?
No, I didn't.
Watch this. Watch.
I died. Hey, I need healing. Someone revive me.
Coming.
Thank you. I forgot how slow
ow,
it is.
Squishy, stop it! Ow!
Okay, he's dead.
Would Squishy not try to kill me? I swear to God, Squishy. I swear to living God if he'd kill me. No!
Oh my God. He literally just launched me.
Screw you!
Why?
Dude, yeah. Our garden health is overpowered. Look, it's so good. Ah, Squishy, please! Squishy, please!
Have mercy on me, Squishy.
Squishy, have mercy! Mercy!
Squid looks like Squishy, showing no core.
Holy crap! Ow! Dude, don't fall off. Okay,
no!
Thank you.
Oh, I thought he jumped into the void. I'm like, well, that's one stupid squash. Yeah.
They're no, already
you
squash.
You deserve this level to win. Forget it. Jumps off into the void.
Where is she? Yeah. This scrub's gonna win.
All right, guys. We are almost done.
Why would Squishy explode?
Wait, he has such a long life to look forward to.
He only lives like 2 minutes.
Probably three.
I like
that.
Well,
he did kill two of us. And I've arisen into the cloud.
Oh. My dark powers are helping a lot.
I know they are. Alright, guys. Let's. Okay.
Oh, no. Oh my god! You saw my dark power took down a whole freaking mech!
Guys, please leave a like and subscribe for us for this, what we're doing right now.
Hey, Vaughn. Have you done any videos on art?
No. But we can do one.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Someone revive me. Someone revive me.
I like the arc video.
Guys, post in the comments if you would like to see an arc series. And guys, there is no ads in my videos, just for you guys. Just for you guys. No ads.
I hate it when there's ad in YouTube.
Like, I know.
Trying to watch the video.
Like, there's 4 ads in every video now. It's so annoying.
I have ad block on. Like, why don't I deal with that?
Oh, right, move, move,
move! Oh, cribs.
Hey, we got the boogie zombie.
Oh no, that's easy. That guy's easy though.
No, the guy that launches you is hilarious. Like. Sooner or later, you're gonna see me go flying all the way up there. You'll see me, watch. You'll see me, watch. You'll see me go flying across the damn mat. It's hilarious.
Guys, get ready.
Ow. Bad idea.
Guts, he's half health already. Guys, it's good to stay distance.
Help me. Help me.
Gotcha.
For nothing.
Oh, that helped.
Sorry, Roche.
Oh, no. The boss is going to get wrecked. Watch.
Holy crap.
Uh-oh, he can't get me. Ha ha, I'm standing on him. What he's gonna do? What he's gonna do?
I wish he could
cross the beams!
Oh yeah. This is the ultimate kill. He just took you out. He just like
he hates it.
He threw you. He threw a bomb. He threw a bomb at you.
Why me? I swear to God, my plant actually managed.
He's dead.
Oh my God, my plant managed to kill a boss.
Guys, this has been an amazing video. Just look at this though. Look out of this.
Wait, what are we on?
Watch, it's gonna explode. Ready?
I want you to explode on me.
Ready? Watch. Bye bye. Yeah. Oh, it didn't explode. That's weird.
Oh, I was on top of it and ready for everything. Oh, we're done.
Oh, watch out. Michael Jackson's coming.
Oh, no, crap.
Disco isn't dead.
Michael Jackson's coming, guys.
Michael Jackson is coming! Run! He came back from the dead to crap on your keyboard.
Look at them.
It's a good keyboard.
What the heck is he doing? He like jumped up with a with his disco ball.
He's a bird!
Guys, he looks like when he was from his zombie music, his zombie music video. You know that one when there's zombies everywhere?
Yeah.
He looks like the zombie.
Oh yeah. Dude, prepare. Are you prepared to go flying? Because he's gonna go. Time.
It's Koala! Alright.
Pilot,
you know. Oh, ow, ow, guys. Guys, he just killed me. Dang it.
Jump on top of it.
Guys.
I'm on top of it. Oh, hey, I'm on the bottom of it. Oh, yeah.
He's still spinning! He's still spinning!
He's
still spinning! Oh my god!
Oh my god, that's so sad. It says your friends left you behind. Thank
you're
you.
Only sorry. Lonely.
I got 20,000 coins.
Thank you, guys.
You're
thank
welcome.
You.
Oh, I got, again, I got the most kills.
Alright guys, thanks for watching this video and subscribe and like, and we will see you next time. Peace.